Greetings everyone, my name is Ed Mohammed Makram, grade 6A, and today we're going to be talking about chameleons. Chameleons are known for their ability to change their own body color. They are also characterized by their very long and rabbit tongue that is longer than their own body. Chameleons can flash their long tongues out and let their second to grab insects. Chameleons are famous for camouflaging depending on the environment they're in, which is often false. Chameleons usually change their color to express their mood. For example, an angry chameleon will change its color to yellow or red, but a cold chameleon will change its color to a darker color. While you might not be able to spot a camouflage chameleon easily, it can see you whether you're in front of it or behind it. A chameleon's eyes are special in several ways, including its ability to see in more than one direction at the same time without moving its head. Chameleons have over 200 species that can be found in sub-Saharan Africa, Asia, India, and some European countries, such as Portugal and Spain. Some are also found in Australia and Madagascar. Most chameleons are approximately from 70 to 25 centimeters long, while young ones are the size of your thumb or shorter. A well-balanced chameleon's diet consists of a variety of insects, including crickets, roaches, mealworms, and waxworms. They also eat dark leafy green vegetables. A chameleon's lifespan depends on its species, but it's usually 5 to 6 years until it dies. All in all, chameleons are unique reptiles that deserve good care.